not do this for the black community. He did this to uphold his oath of office, to protect the citizens under the law. And when we felt he was wrong, we would protest. When he's right, we should have the same courage to say he was right. He said it best when he said wrong is wrong. It is not the job of a mayor or a police chief to try a case. It's not their job to convict someone. It is their job that if there is enough evidence to proceed, prima facie evidence, that you charge the man and let a jury decide. There was a video here. There's been videos of the places. And they would not arrest them and charge them. They tried everything they could. At least in the deep south. Now you've got a bar that you've got to reach all over this country to quit playing with the law. Either enforce the law or get out of law enforcement.